but it is the man himself, human mind, that is not released from the bonds of the past. He lives in a world that he created himself in his arrogance, in his violence, in his misunderstanding of what happened in the past, so he is irrational.
In 1940, Velikovsky arrived at his understanding that the origin of man's irrational behavior is rooted in the traumas of the past. And once again, the violence of the ancient gods was reflected in world events.